And that car, it was so cool. Could we give it a whirl later?
Mom, Dad, would it be okay if I took Margalo out for a drive in my Roadster?
If you're in by dark.
How about me? Can I have a car?
You have several cars, George.
And model trains and trucks and...
No, I mean a real car with an engine.
George.
Stuart has one.
His is just a tiny model.
Well, if you could fit in a model, you could drive one too.
But it's not fair. Stuart gets to drive a car and steer a boat and even ride a kite. You let him do everything.
George.
Margalo, would it be okay if we went driving another time?
No problem. I can catch the movie in the park tonight. Birdman of Alcatraz. See ya.
You want to play with Kitty?
To ride your model train. That's it, George.
What?
You've got to build a model.
You've been to Bethlehem?
Are you kidding? I grew up around there. I know all the ins and outs, how to avoid predators and treacherous high cliffs.
The treacherous cliffs. You're not really considering this, are you?
Come on, Ruth. Lead the way.
Oh, sheep are usually better at following, but I will do my best. Let's go, flock.
Yippee! Felix, come on.
Shouldn't we be sneaking out? Why are we sneaking in?
King Herod is up to something, and we are gonna find out what.
With the help of a little well-placed distraction.
Come on, fellas, hurry.
Still no report from my hunter? Has he found the child?
No, sire. But your scribes are ready to present their findings.
Well, finally, someone's doing their job.
Yeah, so, tell me where he is.
According to the prophecy, your majesty, the new king is to be born in Bethlehem.
And? That's all?
To what family? Who are they? I am the king. I am the king of Judea. If you people can't find this one child, then I'll just have to kill them all.
See, I told you.
Shall we send soldiers to track him down?
Am I thinking of hedgehogs?
Let's get out of here.
Yes, I think that would probably be best.
I'm stuck.
Hang on.
He's coming. Now!
Stop them!
Faster, Nicky, faster! There has to be another way out of here! Nico, up there!
Everything myself.
Well, if it's what he wants. Everything's fine now. If she finds out Johnny was kidding.
I can't wait until next Christmas.
Me neither.
Here, do you think Santa will bring us another present?
Sure he will. So far...
And that scares me.
Hey, I'm scared too.
It went that way!
All right, Mary, here. Just...
But now you're here and I can see that there is so much more, yeah. A little smile, I know where...
Check!
Air pressure. Not bad. Not bad at all.
I won't do it again.
What we're missing is the guest.
If he knew his father was in trouble.
Joining the royal caravan, being a part of something important. But now that we're here, I don't think this is it. You know, Mary may not be big and royal, but she's important.
The flying forces must be trapped inside. We have to get in there.
We'll never get past those eagles.
Maybe I could help.
No, Johnny. It's too dangerous. I want you to go hide in the woods until all this is over.
But...
What if I act as a decoy? Yes. While the eagles are chasing me...